News 4, Tucson.
And I was complaining this morning about being cold.
You know, I got my pea coat out, and then, don't you feel terrible now?
I don't feel that terrible because we're here.
That's true.
I lived in Michigan for 18 years, so I dealt with it. Yeah. Now I get to live here.
Yeah. People there, they deal with it. And we deal with all this horrible weather that we have. It's just been awful.
These isolated to scattered showers. Poor us.
Almost into the 90s. What do we do?
Yeah.
Well, but we are looking at a little rain, which we could probably use.
Yeah, we could probably use a little bit of rain. We haven't seen it in quite some time. We're not going to see a lot of rain, but we are going to see it. And if we take a look at our satellite radar, right now we're experiencing that weather system moving into our area. But generally we're dry right now, but you could be picking up some light rain, especially for areas like Marana, Oro Valley, Mount Lemmon, and Three Points. And this system will continue to move to the west over the next several hours. Now, this system is courtesy of this long low pressure system that's really carved into our state, and that's why we're seeing the cooler conditions and also the rain today. So let's time this out. We're mostly seeing that increased cloud cover right now, a few isolated showers popping up here in Tucson, but by this afternoon we'll see more scattered showers. It's still going to be spotty in nature, but we are going to see it, especially for Santa Cruz and Cochise counties and the higher elevations. Now, this will clear out by Friday evening into Saturday morning, and then we'll be looking at a dry weekend. But until that point, we are going to see that rain. How much rain? Not a lot of rain. Around 0.06 of an inch here in Tucson and less than 0.1 of an inch across southern Arizona. So I'm not sure you need the umbrella, but maybe have it on the side because we are going to see the rain return to the old Pueblo. In the meantime, temperatures right now are in the 40s and 50s. It's 43 in Wilcox, 55 in Oracle, 53 in Green Valley, and 52 in Sierra Vista. We'll warm up today to the 60s for a daytime high, so it's going to be a very mild day, well below average for this time of year, dropping to the 40s across the metro tonight. For Santa Cruz and Cochise counties, you can expect the 50s and 60s for highs today, and 30s and 40s for lows. Our 4-1 extended forecast looks like this: 67 degrees today, a 40% chance of rain, clearing out by tomorrow morning. We will start to finally warm up starting tomorrow, and by Sunday we'll be back in the 80s, which is right where we should be for this time of year.